And back we go. Back in time, that is. Meet us by the stream, little one. Let's confess. Didn't work. Another one is pregnant. Another one is pregnant. Okay, come on now. Love poetry. Great. So, how about the first Anna? Legitimize the boy. All good and fine. You get the struggle focus as well. And we'll marry you to this Dutch girl. Ah. We don't really care right now. Come on, meet in our room. Grand. Okay, let's check through the list. He's our lover, 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 lover. You are not. He's breastfeeding some child, not ours. A bastard kid, not our bastard kid. All right. Little Stefania. Let's shop around for some more allies here. Ready up for a non-aggression pact. Nice. Already up for an alliance. Also good. Taking matrilineal, but that's okay. Confess our love? Sure. So thus, we have achieved full seduction. Aren't you also our lover? Ooh. Well, how many are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 17, 18, 19. Let's make it 20 or 25 or something. Let's reset. Let's load. Search everywhere, all the lands. Ooh. 20. 21. Already at our court. That's 22, 23. 24. That's all there is right now. Look at that. Another healthy boy. And we have achieved silver rank. Oh, I forgot to put her up on special status. Our court is mainly our lovers. Our children all hate us. All the legitimizations going on. But that's okay. Look at that. Army of women in love with us. Okay, love suggestion didn't work. Let's quote some poetry on her. Go. One. Let's see which one we can also recruit for Satan. And we'll recruit all of them for Satan. Recruit her for Satan, though she has a vice. Can I right through? Oh, I can right click right from here. That's cool. Never tried this before. I think we might only be able to recruit one person for Satan at a time. Anna doesn't like the idea. And another boy, clearly legitimate. And another girl, clearly also legitimate. So we've seduced the pregnant one. There we go. So master seducer or hedonist? Christian won't like hedonist. I think we'll go with master seducer. It's better than plus 20% fertility. Though plus 2 diplomacy ain't bad either. Ah, well, we don't really have any diplomacy to begin with, so it's not. Oh no. We found out. I mean, you might get the idea, right? We might just have an inkling of that I may be not all the most faithful person in the world. But we'll get our foothold in here. We'll get in here. We'll get all the world. Alright, we should... Let's join up there. Let us join our ally. Another alliance. We got a whole bunch of pacts going. We're in a good spot. Speed up time a little bit. Another one. All the girls here are properly seduced. And there we go. That's the first challenge done. Ooh. A feisty young scullery maid. Let's make her a lady and seduce her. Aww. Oh no. Yes, come on, ally, help us. Oh no, we have a cough. It's sickening. Fatigue. Cool. Come on, treat us. You're a renowned physician. What is this currently going on here? Assumption. Very good. He did something good. Might be... There's a whole bunch of children dying now. Since there's now a plague basically going on. But let's get our kids betrothed. by rank. Betrothed, get a wife. Get you a halfway young one, Milano. Lots of these are attractive kids. That's not a big surprise. Dutch girl. And another daughter here. Wants matrilineal. This French prince. Let us populate the world with Angelos kids. Oh no, we have cancer. Alright, we're brave, so he might amputate the cancer away. And thus he has. We're severely injured and we died. Well, good. Good. Okay, how is it that we still have this theme of Samos? Got it back. Dead there. Right, okay. See if we can't get any of our alliances back. Look good. No one wants to be our friend anymore. Well, that was a really short life. I'm glad we already know how to do these kind of things. That's just crazy. Yeah, let's get ourselves a guardian who's good at the warfare. Let us find a guardian who's actually good at the warfare and invite him. Yeah, that looks better. And we can throw out all these ladies here. Let's see. Okay, let's pause. Bye bye. Bye bye. I think it is very unfit to keep all these mistresses of our father around. So I'm quite sorry, but oh no, our mother may stay. Our dear lovely mother. Let's get her a good match here. Would you look at that? Strategos of Achaia. Gives us a new non-aggression pact and a potential alliance. Nope. No alliance. Maybe with a gift? Yeah, but we're not all that needy. So our dear mother Apollonia is gone, taken care of. Please leave our court. I don't really agree with you being here. It's very, very unacceptable. You know, it's very inappropriate is what it is. So, would you please just leave again? I mean, sorry, but this is just as awkward, you know. It's not so awkward right now because we're really young and we don't understand things, but definitely it might get really weird later in life, so let's see. Just, you know, it's okay. I'm sure you had a good time here. You can have a postcard or something to take with you. Little piece to remember us by, you know. A lovely time here at the court in... where are we even? Mirna, so... I'm sure you'll understand that there's just little to be done here. You have the flu. Oh, get well soon. Turns out. Yeah, thanks for being here. It was nice. Oh, I can't send you away. It looks like must give birth first. So, all right. Yeah. Our father fathered another child even after his death. Severely injured cancer patient. Poor man. So how much do you hate us for sending away your... Okay. None of you really hates me for sending away your mother, so that's okay, that's good. We've cleaned up the court. gotten out of the whole... Oh. Right. Can be our magistros. Oh, fabricate El Clemos. And are you our educator? Yes, you're our guardian. So do guardian stuff and this thing in here and go do this, and our mysticus will be our dear beloved mother. She can go build a spy network there to help our chancellor? Where did I send him? I sent him here on accident. Oops. Not. Weren't you the guy who killed our father? I believe you were. Right, minor titles then. Court physician. You. Yeah, I think I can imprison him for killing our dad. Look at his armor, that looks real good. And you are... What are you doing? Yeah. We'll have to wait until we can move him over to here. Don't want to claim on our own stuff. It's not technically our own stuff. I don't even know how we inherited this. The vice royalty. He has to give it again. He might just have had no other chance there. So, all right. Now he's in the right spot. And our dear mother looking good doing her stuff there. Well, I'm really impressed that we actually got this done. We started out at age 20 something. This is a solid amount of work to have accomplished in such a short time. You're in a bit of an awkward position here. What's the first kingdom title we could work toward? Let's check. Kingdom of Anatolia. Ah, and we're fabricating claims in the wrong direction then. But this is all... this stuff. We will just have to wait and see how this turns out. We do retain our county titles. So, us having died early is actually not the worst thing in the world. We're in a fairly secure position here, no one's really looking to attack us. Crusaders were victorious, so now we have a Crusader Egypt there. Oh, good. We got a strong claim on the theme, the whole thing. Goodbye, prestige. Who needs ya? Yeah. How many troops you got? 2,800 and something. And he wants an alliance now, so that's good. Can we get an alliance with him too? Lovely. Alright then. Oh. Our mother died. Well, that's a shame. So we only really have one ally to accept. Can't we call you in? Oh, because you're our vassal. How do we have a count as a vassal? Ah, there are now some non-aggression pacts to be signed. Hey, you girl. Let's break that betrothal there. Get a new betrothal going. Ah, shame. Really hope that would work. Okay, we can get some old alliances back. Nice, because these are just formed out of thin air, so they're hard to break down. Get this one back as well. Good. Now we're in a very strong position to declare war here. Claim the whole thing. Or we potentially would. I mean, it is a strong claim, but it won't be inherited. So let's recall our people here. You come back, perform statecraft. Go do this. Oh, we are actually allied with the King of Bulgaria. You have a daughter, maybe? Does your son have a daughter? Maybe. No. Just a son. Come on, guys. You know it's a good idea. Alright. We'll have to see and deal with our council as we grow older. And then we'll press our claim. And regain prestige and stuff like that.